Gianni Lo Bianco, ringside position, Dr. Frank Guarino, assisted by Jose Paterno. Everybody must sit down. We cannot have a bout till everybody is seated. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the contestants in this great 10-round heavyweight bout. Introducing on my right, out of the blue corner, wearing red trunks and a blue stripe, a very game veteran ring man, having had 47 as a pro, winning 27 of these by knockout, hailing from Denver, Colorado, and weighing in tonight, a trim, rough, and ready 211 pounds, he's fought them all, Ron Lyle. The undefeated Gerry Cooney. Now, ladies and gentlemen, calling the fighters into the ring to give instructions, the man in charge in the ring, the referee, Arthur Mercante.
Coming off the victory over Jimmy Young, Ron Lyle with battles against Young, but several years ago, so really you can't get any feel out of that.
Well, Cooney looks very motivated. The crowd, the intensity, you can really feel it.
Ron Lyle looking a little hefty in the midsection. What do you make of that?
He looks trim. Ron Lyle looks really trim. I think he's going to go right at Cooney and try to stop him in the earlier rounds.
One underway. Gerry Cooney in the white with the green stripe. Ron Lyle in the red trunks. Scoring is round by round. Winner of each round receives 1 to 4 points. The loser is 0. Referee and two judges score the fight. The bell will not save the fighter except for the final round. 3 knockdowns in any single round would end the fight. Mandatory 8 count. And the chant of Cooney from this crowd of about 10,000 here at the Nassau Coliseum. There's the left hook of Gerry Cooney.
I think Lyle's going to be surprised with the power of Cooney. He knows the way Cooney goes to the body. He throws a left jab and then digs that left hook to the body, to the midsection.
Ron Lyle can punch, but does not have fast hands or fast feet, and has a bad habit of dropping the left hand after he jabs and be hit with the right every time he drops that left. That's been his major problem. The combination. When Muhammad Ali beat Ron Lyle back in 1975, he took advantage of that weakness by Lyle. Can't be hit with the right hand.
Right now, Lyle is trying to stay either outside his reach or inside those long arms.
You know that he's trying to smother, see whether or not the younger man Cooney is going to try to punch himself out.
Cooney is a converted southpaw. That left hook, the big punch, and he's getting it in. Cooney, as you saw the tail of the tape, at 6'5", and Lyle at 6'3½". A minute remaining in round one, and Cooney's come right out at Lyle. There's the left of the body. The uppercut by Cooney, who has looked very impressive. The right hand, and Lyle in trouble. Lyle in big trouble here in round one. Cooney looking to put him away. Cooney landing with lefts and rights. Can Lyle hang on? Maryland here at the Nassau Coliseum. Gerry Cooney, Sugar, has done as advertised the devastating left hook. He showed us the right hand, and it was all Cooney. Never a question.
Well, he proved that he can use only one hand and come out victorious. I think a lot of the heavyweights will respect Gerry Cooney from here on out.
A first-round knockout. Gerry Cooney putting down Ron Lyle in very impressive fashion. So Gerry Cooney now 24-0, 21 by knockout. But quality of the opposition had been questioned. Lyle is the hottest puncher Cooney has ever faced. But we never did see Lyle land.
Well, Lyle made a mistake. He waited for the younger Cooney. And Cooney proved that he wants to become the heavyweight champion. And here you see he acknowledged the fact the crowd really helped him out as far as the victory over Ron Lyle.
Sugar, I know you can relate to this kind of treatment from the crowd because you've been through this yourself. In the ring, he is with Ron Lyle, so let's go to Larry.
Ron, was it a body punch?
I hurt my rib in training, right? And he just hit me on that same rib, you know.
Was it early in the round, or was it that leg shot that you went down under?
It was earlier.
It looked like you were testing him. Was he stronger than you thought he was?
He's not a physical guy, you know. He's not a physical fighter.
Do you think he's worthy of a championship shot right now?
Well, you know, that depends on his handlers, you know. I can answer that.
Is his left hand as impressive as it seems? He used it both hooking and jabbing and coming underneath with uppercuts.
I couldn't tell, you know.
What's your feeling, Ron, about this? What does this do for your career?
I don't know.
Thank you, Ron Lyle. Now back to ringside.
All right, Larry, obviously Ron Lyle having difficulty. Seconds of round one. And Sugar, here it is.
Well, here we see where Ron Lyle made his major mistake. He's not really doing any type of damage. He's not throwing any punches. And we see Gerry Cooney with that devastating left hook to the sides, and I think he cracked Ron Lyle's ribs because he's